area. Well, they're lights, they're in the sky, and so far nobody really knows what they all are.
So I just have to point out something about these lights. I think that they are UFOs, and just like with the Phoenix lights in 1997, there's one light that is apart from the rest of them, and it follows them. And I just noticed that with the Phoenix lights, as well as my own sighting that I posted just about a week ago. So I have noticed that pattern. These are UFOs, in my opinion.